If millions of people hummed your music, you would be rich and famous, right? Well, not necessarily. Television composers like Jonathan Wolff labor in obscurity, yet their work is always in the tip of America's tongues. David Adelson has more.
I write music for TV shows. It's amazing. That's my job.
Jonathan Wolff has reason to be happy. The man who composed the theme to Seinfeld has become one of the busiest music men in the television industry. In the past 10 years, Wolff has written music for Married with Children, Dave's World, Saved by the Bell, Who's the Boss, and Flying Blind. But nothing has garnered the composer the kind of acclaim he's received for his work on Seinfeld. It all started with a phone call from the comedian.
I got a phone call from Jerry Seinfeld, who described to me a problem they were having putting music for his show. He said that the opening titles for his show was to be him performing stand-up material related to that particular episode of the show.
Now, I was thinking the other day about hair.
So I started with his voice. I watched a lot of his comedy. I kind of took a meter from his delivery and made that the tempo of the Seinfeld theme, and I built the rest of the instruments around him. Instead of using, you know, trumpets and saxophones and guitars to play melodies, which might have interfered with this lead instrument, his voice, I gathered sounds from my mouth. And I created this library of weird noises that you can make with your tongues, and they seemed to play along well with his voice. Then I used the bass, that slap bass, as the primary melody of sorts for Seinfeld. It's in an audio range that doesn't interfere with Jerry, and I can use it modularly to wind in and out of his lines.
Now, I was thinking the other day about hair, and that the weird thing about it is that people will touch other people's hair. You will actually kiss another human being right on the head. But if one of those hairs should somehow be able to get out of that skull and go off on its own, it is now the vilest, most disgusting thing.
Each episode, I redo the theme for Seinfeld to match the pacing of his monologue.
During the summer, the television industry finishes production on pilots for the fall season. Wolff is working on several new shows, including Caroline in the City, starring Leah Thompson as a cartoonist.
You become addicted to all those TV theme songs, and now it's fun for me that I'm writing those TV themes.
From Los Angeles, I'm David Adelson for E! News.
He was great. He should be famous. Caroline in the City premieres this fall on NBC.